You have to watch this video if you want to learn how to set Gmail as the default mail app on your iPhone and iPad in iOS 14. I'm Vlad from iPhoneTricks.org and let's dive right into the content. First, let's open App Store and update Gmail to its latest version available. You can notice that Google has just updated its mail app with new iOS 14 functionality that allows you to set Gmail as the main app on your iPhone and iPad. After you update the app, you have to return to the home screen and open Settings. Here you scroll all the way down till you reach Gmail, tap on it, and tap on Default Mail App. Select Gmail, and that's it. Now Gmail is your main mail on your iPhone. An example for what you change if you set Gmail as your default mail app on your iPhone is if you open Safari and every time you tap on a mail to link on a website, you will be redirected to default mail app. To make a complete demo, I will quickly revert back to the mail app. Open Safari, tap on a mail link again. And you see, the stock mail app opens up. I don't have it even configured because I'm using Gmail as my default mail anyway. Switching back to Gmail. Typing the link again, brings us to Gmail. A similar feature allows you also to change the default web browser on your iPhone. For example, you can make Chrome your default browser, just tap on it, and similarly default browser app, and select Chrome instead of Safari or any other third-party browser that's available. Same as with the mail app, you have to download all these third-party apps and they have to support this new iOS 14 feature for the setting to appear over here. If you enjoyed this tip, don't hesitate to give us a like, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and visit iPhoneTricks.org daily for tips and tricks related to your favorite Apple products. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye bye.